What do we think of our breakfast, ladies?
So good.
10 out of 10.
My favourite cafe so far.
Tasty, very delicious.
Loving the tiny cup.
I love Ding. The tiny cup.
Only some leftovers.
Yeah.
That feta cheese is delicious. I didn't eat my mushrooms because they...
Fettuccine?
Feta cheese. I didn't eat my mushrooms because they were too chunky and I don't like mushrooms, but...
Delicious.
Yep.
The things are amazing.
Yep. Patting the animal.
Ouch, that was like a mongrel.
Feisty little dinosaur. Naughty, naughty.
Naughty, naughty. No. Look how artificial they look.
Like my little dog, shouldn't I? Okay.
Wild yarn.
So, I don't mind.
6-putt limit.
Pink.
Per player per hole. Thanks. So you can have 6. You have 6
hits
per
hole.
Off the green up out of bounds, return ball to where it was hit and take one shot.
Eating some mi goreng noodles. Hello, Sarah.
And a portello as well.
Yummy. What have you got, Leah?
Lime.
Lovely. Cheers. Oh, I've got a little Noah's juice there, but oh, this is some yummy noodles. It's just beautiful. Just beautiful. Check out my little green shorts.
Now this is living.
We've got a fun little activity.
It's going to be fun to do. Stay tuned to see what it turns out like. We've got the boom box.
Oh, Sarah's got the boom box ready for the tunes. Yes.
Do you want to connect?
Yes, I will.
So guys, project is a little bit difficult to start with, but this is mine so far. There's Leah's. Beautiful. Look at that nice neat outline. Sarah's doing really well. Oh, that looks pretty.
No, it doesn't.
Sarah's learning to be crafty today. So how are you finding it, Sarah?
It's interesting. I
think I must start again.
No, don't start again. It's cute. How are you finding it, Leah?
I like it.
Yeah.
I think it's easier than embroidery.
Yeah. 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 It's very relaxing to do.
Should I start mine again?
It's quite fun. No, don't start again. I can go back to it later and be like, that's how I started out. But yeah, very calming to do something nice, different.
Get with me, better make it fast.
Roasted,
my precious time.
If you want to be my lover,
make it last forever.
Friendship never ends.
Are you for real?
Are you for real?
Here's a star from A to Z. You want to get with me? You gotta listen carefully. You got M in the place, you like to win your face. You got to let them see. Easy B, just one for free, she's a real lady.
And as for me,
I used to
say, say my baby name, and
party's on.
So we baby down, nobody's all
about. Leah, say hello to the vlog.
Howdy.
Howdy.
Would you like some table water? I'm stripped up my stomach.
Bye.
Cheers.
Won't zoom in.
Okay, ladies, show us an update of your little.
Oh, this is mine.
Oh, very neat. Nice. Sarah, looking very nice.
Thank you.
Mine so far. It's getting there.
I adore.
My toes make me pull my nose wherever it goes. I always know.
Oh.
Frustrating.
I'm cranky because we woke up at like 6:30.
Some people have markets they're gonna do later.
Yeah, sweet. They're gonna make their money.
They're trying to make ends meet.
They've got a camper van. They're trying to make ends meet, okay?
And
the stupid bird.
Stupid bird.
Woo,
woo, woo. You just like a child down. Cause every time you hold me in your arms, I'm comfortable enough to feel your warmth start in my soul. And I lose all control when you kiss my nose. The feeling shows.
This must be a nice feeling.
Yeah, ladies, dragon.
Sweet honeybee,
you should listen to this all the time.
I'd like to learn this on harmonica.
Oh, I already know it.
Oh, really? No, you don't. Whoa, that's some loud whistling.
Don't
show us your whistling.
Oh, no.
Show me your whistling.
I've been practicing.
Oh, I thought you were whistling too.
All the way to the chorus.
Oh, Sarah's adding some nice little intricate details. Mm. So is Leah. I think the main videos on here is going to be our
singing.
Punch needles. And singing, yes, that is correct. We're about to make some noodles for lunch, which will be yummy. Except I wish I had my meagle ring still, because that was really yummy.
Yummy in our tummy.
But anyway, stay tuned.
Just fine meal are you having for lunch?
We are brewing up some noodles for lunch today. So the kettle's nice and boiled. First you have to do, boil the kettle for this to work correctly.
Only half open them, remember.
I know how to do this now.
Open up the plastic.
That can take a little while sometimes. Okay. So you do that. Yep.
Oh, I'm one step ahead of ya.
Wow.
Oops. I just can't open these, to be honest.
Done two in the time of one.
But have you emptied the flavouring in yet? No.
My will momentarily.
These little sachets come like this, and they come with already to tear little tabs.
These ones are real beef, as you can see, it's got the moo cows on them.
This one's proper spicy.
Do you put them in now?
Oh, yeah.
No, don't put them
well,
back in now.
Well, this is mine. So I'll good. Why don't you put yours in, then it soaks in.
Oh, but I'm the camera person, obviously.
Oh, you guys
tip the water out, then you put
like
the flavouring in. Yeah, that's how you do mee goreng.
Is it spoiled? That's not mee goreng, though. That's braised beef.
Which ones? The beef ones are different though. I do beef and then water so it soaks in there.
Okay, then you just pour your water in like that. Okay.
Look at that steam and coming off it.
Sizzle. Pour that in. Oh, it's awfully windy out, folks. How much water do you like in there?
Yeah, up to the max line.
I don't know where the max line is.
It's on the side.
You guys are fussy
line.
With your noodles. I just YOLO with them.
Look at this. Lost touch with the common man. Too late.
Now, you can see in here, there's a brewing. Okay. So we leave that.
The milk on the ground there.
We leave that for a little while and then we taste test.
Hey Siri, set a timer for 3 minutes.
Man, stop. Cheers. Hitler.
You tried to spit noodle at me. Man, that's a big mouthful.
Nibble, nibble.
Like a man. How you doing?
What's the best part about staying here? You're just about to say it. What is it? How's the view, lads?
I reckon it's pretty nice.
Shut up.
I didn't say that.
Anyone knows these guys, hit us up.
What's this hair doing?
Oh, it's stuck in my ear.
Oh, you got ear hairs.
Like years ago, when I was backpacking through Western Europe. Boy, that's a story for another day.
Wiggle your toes, Ruth.
Finish! Finish, good girl. I still got a bit more in here. Did someone talk to us just then? No.
You wish to like fish. No one wants to talk to you.
Thank goodness. Because no one talked to them either. Oh.
Who wants to know the story of the chocolate wrapper? On a warm camping night. 2 years ago, Ruth had this chucky. She put it in her pocket. And then somehow that pocket found its way into our tent on my back. Which I emptied out the pocket onto the floor of the tent because I was like,
and on a crisp
winter's morning, Sarah woke up.
Winter? It's autumn.
Autumn's morning, Sarah woke up from her slumber and found a
this chocolate wrapper
stuck to my back.
is without me? And Ruth said, I, from 2 years ago. The shock on poor Sarah's face.
And now that's our mascot, but what I the camping know mascot.
Is how this went from the floor to Sarah's
hair back. Like outside of the tent. It's a wrapper that never dies.
Like, did your shirt fall up in your sleeve or something? It's like, I'm going to pick that wrapper up.
I'm begging you, pointed it there.
What? Pulled up your shirt and stuck it.
When I put it past you, you're a bit creepy sometimes.